Neale Hurston was an enigmatic and dynamic woman who was one of the preeminent female voices of the Harlem Renaissance. Born January 7, 1891 in Nottasulga, Alabama, her family moved to Eatonville, Florida when she was just 3 years old.